Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to demonstrate you how to use secrets in Google Colab. It's pretty easy. Just go here to this key in the left menu of your notebook, add new secret. This is very useful when you have to deal with tokens or APIs, whatever you need to hide from the view. And then on, just connect to your notebook and execute it. You have to grant access to the secret. Here we are. Thank you.